so glad you found me here. This is the Beast's castle. It's where I live now.
You live here? Aren't you scared of the Beast?
Well, I was a little, at first. He was very rude. But now, well, we've become friends. There's something kind in his eyes. Oh, I'd love to show you the castle and introduce you to my friends, but I'm afraid we can't enter.
Sure.
Do you think you could help?
Go to the shield imp and use twirl magic to break its shield. Then you can quickly use magic to turn it into a sprite. Wonderful.
Look, the barrier's gone. I knew you could help. Now, before we go inside, I was hoping you might be able to spruce up the shrubs in the woods. They look so gloomy. And you did such a wonderful job with the trees when we met before.
It'll be my pleasure to cheer up the woods.
Find the plants and use twirl magic to change each one's appearance.
Oh, that looks so much better. Thank you.
It was no problem at all. I love to help my friends.
Well, I have a friend who would love to meet you. His name is Lumiere, and he's waiting for you in the kitchen. Please, go say hello to him.
Lumiere could use your help to shed some light on the problem in the kitchen.
It is you, mademoiselle. Belle told me how helpful you are, which means you are just in time. The dishes, they will not stay on the shelves, no matter what I say to them. And it is almost time to serve dinner for
Don't
Belle
worry.
And the master.
I think I know how to get the dishes to behave.
Catch the dishes and place them on the counter.
I see you have a way with place settings. Now we can properly serve a magnificent feast. While I handle the finishing touches, would you go and check on Belle? You'll find her in the library. It is her favorite place in the castle.
She's in the library.
I was just about to come find you. Look at the library. It's covered in more of those horrible webs. What do you suppose could do such a thing? It can't possibly be spiders.
I don't think it's spiders. But not to worry, I can fix
it. Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites.
Bravo! That was wonderful! Now we just need to find 3 books, and the library will be truly fixed. I'm sure you've noticed that all the objects in this castle are enchanted. So when the webs appeared, the books got frightened and flew off toward the woods.
You stay here and make sure everything else is all right.
Find the books and use twirl magic to return them to their proper places.
Oh, thank you for returning the books. You really are a wonderful friend. Oh, goodness. I need to get ready for dinner. Will you see if Lumiere needs any help in the dining room?
Why don't you go see Lumiere in the dining room? Thank you.
disaster! The desserts are being destroyed as quickly as the cookies making them. I bring the cakes out here, and as soon as my back is turned, they are ruined.
I've got an idea, and I know I can help. Just leave it to me.
Watch the desserts carefully, then use the cursor to select where the imp is hiding. Did it.
Mademoiselle, you have saved the desserts. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Perhaps you will think about staying at the castle? We could use your sort of help here every day. In fact, would you go and check on the master's rose in the west wing? It is very fragile and we mustn't let anything harm it.
Of course, Lumiere.
But be sure the master doesn't see you.
Your assistance is needed in the west wing. Look for the room with the enchanted rose.
Oh no! The beast's enchanted rose is missing! I bet those pesky imps took it. But where could they have gone? They weren't in the hallway. Oh, I know! They must be outside! Imps, I knew it! Now I just have to figure out which one of them has the rose.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites. Wonderful. Find the enchanted rose and use twirl magic to return it to its proper place. Wonderful.
Oh, mon chéri, you have saved us once again. Cogsworth and I are most grateful. Now, we must attend to matters in the kitchen. Would you go and see how Belle is getting along? She asked to see you
in the ballroom. She could use your help. She's by the piano.
Oh, I'm glad you got my message. I was hoping you could help me with this piano. It's acting rather odd.
Oh, I think I may know what's wrong. Let me try and play something.
Select each key with the cursor and click the mouse button to play back the notes in the correct order. Did it!
Bravo! That was amazing! You certainly have a way with enchanted musical instruments. Now, if it's not too much, could I ask you for another favor?
What can I do?
Well, you see, I'm having dinner with the Beast tonight, and he's asked me to dance with him afterwards. I haven't danced in quite some time. Would you help me practice?
I'd love to, Belle.
To dance, press the arrow key that matches the direction of the arrow shown on screen.
Did it.
That was so much fun. Thank you. Now, before you go, I was hoping you could check on one more thing for me. There's been a strange light outside the castle doors. I just don't want anything to spoil
I'll
this
take
special
care of
evening.
It. No strange lights will bother you tonight.
Well, thank you again. You truly are a wonderful friend.
You're very welcome, Belle.
Goodbye, then. I hope to see you again soon.
Chase the imp with the crystal.
to stop that imp before it uses the crystal to open another portal. If it does, we could lose the crystal forever.
The imp that's carrying the magic crystal. Use magic to turn it into a sprite. Well done. Congratulations. You've completed this challenge. You may now return to the Fairy Kingdom by using the portal. Welcome back. You may customize your room, tend to the magic garden, buy items, or choose another adventure. Did it! See, customize your appearance. Wonderful. If you'd like, you may practice your dance here. Well done. Did it! Thank you. wonderful. You did it! You did it! Welcome back. You may customize your room, tend to the magic garden, buy items, or choose another adventure.